Just don't lose my car. Bobby, Amy's en route. Decoy is en route. And we're getting ready to lure this guy in, cuz, like a bunch of ducks on some ringtail hawks.
All right, bro, I'm in position. You give me the key when you're ready for me to roll. As soon as Amy gets him distracted, I'm gonna wheel in on the backside and block him in from the back.
We'll jump out, slap the chains on it, we're out of here.
I'm in position, bro. Just let me know.
Oh, he's looking. He's checking her out. The fish is nibbling on the hook.
Even though I'm a girl.
Are you driving?
Am I driving? I always drive things with speed.
This is perfect. As soon as Amy gives me the signal, we're gone. They got the Ferrari pulled out. You can go right to it, B. You can go right to it.
There's not a lot of men that can handle this, because I'll put it to you like this. It's a whole lot easier getting on it than it is getting off of it.
I like that. I like that. A girl with attitude.
Oh, that's it. She just flipped her hair. We're in route. Go, boy, go. Go, Bobby, go. I'm blocking in behind it. Go, Bobby, go.
If you would shut up, son, I'm going.
Run to the Dixon truck here.
He's heading right at me.
There's not a lot of men that can handle this, because I'll put it to you like this. It's a whole lot easier getting on it than it is getting off of it.
I like that. A girl with attitude.
Oh, that's it. She just flipped her hair. Go. I'm blocking in behind it. Go, Bobby, go.
If you would shut up, son, I'm going.
Run to the Dixon truck here.
He's heading right at me.
Are blocking me in.
Wait a minute, what's going on here?
I have no idea. I walked over here.
Wait a minute, I recognize him.
Ronnie, the Ferrari's getting away. Hurry up. Ronnie, hurry up, he's getting away.
Car! Get him out of the car! What happened?
Whoa.
What's up with you coming out of my car?
You lost your mind?
You go crazy.
Hey, man, I told you this is war. This ain't your cars. They are my cars just as much as they are yours. This is war. I told you that when you met you the first time.
Boy, I'm going to tell you now. The leg's coming, and hell's coming with us.
Hey, man,
we're
going to
end you. Better
get the hell out of
here.
We're
going to end you.
Look,
what are you going to do?
Let's go.
Listen and obey.
Get the truck.
You little puppy dog.
I told you.
This is war.
Yeah, this is war.
Shot one.
Okay.
Shot one.
Exactly.
Shot one.
This ain't over. I told you, this is not over. It is on.
He cost me $250,000 car. You know how big a payday that was?
It doesn't matter. We'll get him.
This is war.
I don't know who they think they are coming up in here. Don't they know this is us? This is our turf. This is losing leg.
I can't believe we lost the car again.
The car thing is irrelevant. I'm glad them Dixie boys know where we stand now. And they know better come on Lizzie Lick ground than Mr. Lizzie Lick boys.
Beating them down ain't paying me.
Look, it's hard to catch a car that does 200 miles an hour and fight a bunch of grown men at the same time, Amy. Sometimes you got to pick your battles to win the war.
What happened to Bobby gets the people and you get the car?
This time's a little different. You can't outlick the Lick, boy.